Granville has a step on the Hahn.
What a great feed by Zach Parise. He created that by really jumping into the play. And this is a tremendous save, keeping his team in it. He has not faced a lot of action, but he faced two of the best chances the Wild have had in this game.
Claude Giroux, John Tavares, Steven Stamkos. He's robbed by Jaro Halak.
Look at that look. I mean,
are you kidding me look?
Yeah, it is. Claude Giroux just gives him a little bit of a tap, but he's finding himself behind the European defense so many times. A bit of a 2-on-0 as Tavares tried to keep that puck over to him. If Tavares had been able to keep it under control, he might have made a harder pass, but look at...
Got the puck, feeds it to Brad Marchand in front of the net. Burns in tight, couldn't get a shot away. Here comes Vlasic with a shot, an open net, and what a save! What a save by Jaro Halak on Brad Marchand.
The best quality of a goaltender is never give up, and this is a prime example. Down on his knees, back up, saw where the puck was going, and
that drive, right on, rebound, and it was in the net, I believe. It was pulled out, don't review it, but I think it was in. I don't know. I mean, Jaroslav Halak is adamant, and he's not leaving the crease.
The referee could have determined that he saw the puck go across the goal line. There, it doesn't go across the goal line.
That's not a goal.
No, and there's 16 seconds remaining when the puck gets stopped here by Halak. It dribbles over, has some backspin right there, and then, I don't know how the referee is so adamant about pointing for a goal. I know it does happen quick, and here we'll listen into the announcement here is, they've got the call, and I think there's going to be some disappointed fans here. And yep. Turn on the mic.
No goal.
Count again. Zetterberg. Up. Empty net. And it's kept away by Halak. Unbelievable save. That was going in.
Are you kidding me?
And then behind the plate, Jackman. In a fencing match. With Abdelkader.
Zetterberg by so much time plays it in front. It goes off Abdelkader. I'm thinking for sure it's in the net. I'm looking up at the clock. I'm thinking game over. Watch the left pad there of Halak. Oh, and he boots it out from our Fox Expo. See, he's committed there. He's in no man's land. Now, he does have the quick presence of mind to make that move and calmly boot that. The NHL overhead, you'll see his left pad. It goes off the skate, but I don't think that would have been a kick. Oh! It hit the knee.
From DeGree. He waits. That's a pass down low. Knubel is stopped. Shot by Green. Save. Another shot. Save. Oh! Halak. Not giving an inch. Now Corvo. Final seconds of the power play. Carlson looks, shoots, save. There's a rebound. Fleischman shot it into the goalie. Even when the net was empty, Fleischman shot it into the goaltender.
It's when you know you've got it going. A few saves earlier. There's one with the left pad. He's going to find the puck. He goes down with the right pad. Then the blocker on Ovechkin. Halak in the past has had a hard time finding the puck through traffic. In this game, and then go back to game 5 as well, he has been more patient with his read.
Thanks, guys.
Hey, we appreciate it. Thanks, Kevin.
Yeah, thanks. And it's great getting to know your buddy, John Cooper. Oh, my, what a save. Hockey. There's the save on the turnover and an unbelievable left pad save on Connolly.
Wilson, then back in. And it hit a tink of the boards right around.
Are strange bounces sometimes, but the reaction of the goaltender was strong, and so we're tied at one.
There he is, and he's stopped along the goal line by Halak.
Terrific save, extra work there for Halak. The puck makes the good moves.
He had him.
And then, yeah, he has him down, he has him out. I mean, look at the move right here, and all he has to do is open the club up a
little. He's a popular guy here. But he's stopped by Halak, even though he looked back. No goal. The referee's got the arm spread. No goal.
This thing rolled down his back and almost over the goal line.
It's a sixth sense for Halak. Watch this puck right here.